the orders God gives to his soldiers is to do what their mom and dad asked them to do. So give me an O, give me a B, give me an E, give me a Y. What that spell? All right, let's march. O-B-E-Y, obey your mom and dad. Can't hear ya. They sing, obey your parents and A-O-B-E-Y, obey your mom and dad. Let's do that one more time. O-B-E-Y, obey your mom and dad.
O-B-E-Y,
make them very glad. Listen to the words they sing, obey your parents every day. O-B-E-Y, obey your mom and dad. Okay, here's something you can practice. When you're riding in the car, sit still. When your mom says go to bed, say I will. When it's time to clean your room, you must pick up your toys. Remember that obedience brings joy. All right, let's march. O-B-E-Y, obey your mom and dad. Can't hear ya. That's better. Makes them very proud. Listen to the words they sing. Obey your parents every day. Why obey your mom and dad? God loves it when you listen. When mom and dad say tell the truth, don't lie.
Don't lie.
When they said you had enough, don't cry.
Don't cry.
Cause when you do the things you should, you'll find out that is true. Obedience is very good for you. Alright, let's march. O-B-E-Y, obey your mom and dad. Can't hear ya. That's better. O-B-E-Y, obey your mom and dad. Let's do that one more time.
O-B-E-Y,
obey your mom and dad. That's right.